Hey everyone, this is Keegan from National Powersports.
Today we're going to take a look at this 2001 Harley Davidson Dyna Lowrider with 43,306 miles. Powered by an air-cooled 88 cubic inch V-twin engine with a 5-speed transmission, the Lowrider puts out 68 horsepower at 5,500 RPM and 78 foot-pounds of torque at 2,900 RPM. It has a seat height of 25.2 inches and a dry weight of 614 pounds. This bike has been upgraded with a Vance & Hines exhaust, an open-air intake, live-to-ride mirrors, steel braided lines and cables, driver foot pegs, and quick-detach backrest hardware.
This vehicle has been fully serviced, detailed, and comes with a 30-day nationwide warranty. We have also purchased a CycleCheck's vehicle history report. You can view this report by clicking on the link on the right side of the video.